Dividing decimals. When you divide decimals, separate the dividend into parts based on the value of the divisor. In this problem, 1 8/10 divided by 3/10, the divisor is 3/10. So split the entire dividend into tenths, and then place those tenths into groups of 3. Then, count up the number of groups. Let's look at another way to solve problems like this. To divide, move the decimal in the divisor to the right, and then move the decimal in the dividend the same number of places. Then divide to find the quotient.